out to $15. Race 6. They're moving in well. Last few loaded, light activated. We're set to race. Heat 2 of the Grade 6 series. Ready to go. Kenya Queen in the white, the favourite. They're ready. Racing, and Kenya Queen's away with them. It's trying to push through. It's getting crowded early. Pushing up Doc Bandit as well, and going quickly, Westgate Girl. Doc Bandit and Westgate Girl, they bump together. Kenya Queen cops them backwash. Castle Rock improved, and then came Pandora's Comet. Next, Oakvale Cruiser, Joffa's Galaxy, and Juice Victorum straightening up. Doc Bandit skipped away, got clear of Westgate Girl. Then came Castle Rock, but Doc Bandit too good. Second home, Westgate Girl, and third home, Castle Rock. Fourth, look, Kenya Queen or Pandora's Comet, not much in that. Then Juice Victorum and Oakvale Cruiser. It was back toward the tail end. The time here is around 26 and 30 after the running of race number 6. And too good here. Number 8, Doc Bandit, he really poured the pressure on in the early part. He was able to get up and around them and hit the front. And has been too good here. Doc Bandit for Cameron Butcher. Second, going the way of 2. Westgate Girl for Adam Manton, and third to 7, Castle Rock for Ben Rawlings. Numbers are 8, 2, 7, 3.